We can't believe how successful it's become. And it's so cool because we're all friends in the cast, and so we want to work together again. Like, it would be suck if they were all bitches. I'd be like, oh, another movie. I was the first person ever cast in Pitch Perfect. I was cast 4 months before anybody else. And I did have to sing in the audition. And I was, like, a little nervous, but then I just thought, just crush it.
What did you sing for your audition?
I sang Lady Gaga, Edge of Glory, but yes. I did my own body percussion to accompany it.
How do you do that?
Should I try to...
Yes. 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 Yes.
So I haven't done this in, like, 7 years. Okay, so...
Do we need goggles?
Are you going to be the casting director?
Yeah.
So, okay, I'm Rebel, I'm 5'4", still single. here's my song. Okay. I'm on the edge of glory, and I'm hanging on a moment of truth. I'm on the edge of glory, and I'm hanging on a moment with you. I'm on the edge, the edge, the edge, the edge, the edge, the edge. I'm on the edge of glory. And I'm
beautiful.
Or something like that.
Got the ball.
Yeah.
Got the ball.